I just pulled up to this lake and somebody was working the gate at the front entrance, so I went around to the back and found this trail. I must sneak in through here. This entire log is covered in false turkey tail. This is a really nice lake. This spot is a little exposed, so I'm gonna backtrack a little bit and find a spot to set up camp. This looks pretty good. I don't want to be too close to the water. I can't go 10 steps without finding a mushroom. This. Some guy on a boat over there. He just said something to these other people on a canoe. Sounds like he works here, I don't know. I don't think you saw me. There's just a little bit of rain in the forecast, so I got my tarp set up as low to the ground as I can. And I rigged up my poncho to kind of close that end off. Plenty of space in here. So this makes half a gallon. I'm just gonna put a little bit, maybe two servings. That is pretty darn good. I also brought some of these Concord grapes from my local farmer's market, which are really good. I've been brushing my teeth with licorice root whenever I go camping. It's more convenient than bringing a toothbrush. Probably not as effective, but it's better than nothing. All right, good night, guys. All right, I'm gonna head out.